something in your courtroom that I really admire, and that is you let people speak whether everybody thinks they should have a voice or not.
A lot of judges believe it's their courtroom, their way, no matter what. I believe it's the people's court, and the people have a right to voice in on whatever case affects them. And I give them all the time they need. And learning what they have to say helps me be a better judge, because it's that backstory that makes the story, that helps me make a decision.